Grunge is a fun and wild filter, but at first glance, the intense colors and distressing techniques may seem a little too abstract for a lot of photographers. But if you're like me and love colorizing techniques, grunge is actually a magical editing wonderland. Here is how to de-grunge the grunge filter so that it can be used for color effects without the distressing. Start with a pinch zoom gesture to increase the vignette blur size so that it no longer appears on the image. Then, scroll up on the image to select the brightness slider and swipe left to bring that down to zero. Do the same for contrast and texture strength, but then swipe right to bring the saturation up to 100. This gets us to a baseline edit. Now, scroll back up to style. Here you have 1,499 color styles to work with. I wasn't kidding when I called it a magical editing wonderland. Slide left and right to find the color style you like. Some of the styles have more contrast and saturation than others, so once the style is selected, tweak the contrast and saturation sliders if needed. One cool feature I should mention is that the style number appears on the image as I am sliding. So, when you find a favorite style, or if you're working on a gallery of images and want continuity in the color, just jot down that style number so that you can get to the same tones every time.